on page number 9. Unit 3, where we live. Today our topic is homes. Homes. Where we live? We live in homes. Next, join the dots and color the house. Here, we will join the dots and then color the house. Everyone has a different house. We live in different houses. You can see in the pictures. Now open page number 10. Our next topic is at home. Bathrooms, bedroom, lounge, kitchen. These are the different places in our home. Bathroom, bedroom, lounge, kitchen. Now these are the things. You can color them. Now take out your social studies syllabus from the end of English workbook. First question is, name any three rooms in your home. Name any three rooms in your home. The answer is bedroom, kitchen, lounge. Repeat after me. Bedroom, kitchen, lounge. Our next question is, what is a radio used for? What is a radio used for? The answer is, a radio is used for listening news and music. Repeat after me. A radio is used for listening news and music. Okay students, now open page number 12. Unit number 4 is learning and playing. Learning and playing. Our first topic is time. Night and day. Night and day. Night. At night there are stars and moons in the sky. And during the daytime, there is sun, birds and kites are in the sky. Our next topic is at school. Your school name is Pioneer International School. We learn different things in the school. We make friends and have different activities. We study in the school. Now next things you can do. Writing. These students are writing. You write in the school, mark, tick. Now these students are shouting. We cannot shout in the school, mark it cross. These students are playing. We play in the school, mark, tick. Now in this picture these kids are fighting. We cannot fight in the school, mark it cross. Now open page number 14. Our next topic is in class, not in my class. Now these are the things. We will mark the things cross that are not belong to our class. Okay students, now come to the syllabus. Now our first question is, what can you see at night? What can you see at night? The answer is, I can see stars and moon at night. I can see stars and moon at night. Next question is, what do you do at school? What do you do at school? The answer is, I read, write and play at school. Repeat after me. I read, write and play at school. Our next question is, what is your favorite board game? What is your favorite board game? My favorite game is snake and ladder. Repeat after me. My favorite game is snake and ladder. You can also tell the name of your favorite game. Now our next question is, what can you see on the seaside? What can you see on the seaside? The answer is, I can see boats, sand, camel, birds on the seaside. Repeat after me. I can see boats, sand, camel, birds on the seaside. Keep praying from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to keep us safe and all the people of the world from the present pandemic of COVID-19.